You know, when I travel by myself being blind, I have to use this white cane because it tells me the obstacles. It kind of guides me of where I should go. The same thing happens when we go through life. God's word becomes our cane, our spiritual cane that warns us about obstacles and guides our path. So the most important and beautiful thing I learned is that I needed to walk by faith and not by sight.